I think BYU has an edge playing in Provo for sure, and I think it's worth that three. I'll lay it. But I think Baylor has better athletes and better speed. I think they'll be in the game. It's going to be hard, but I think BYU slips by them very short around that three. I think it'll be four or five, six max.